All right. We'll just let it rock. See how tonight goes. But I'm getting on that Resident Evil hype train, you know. Oh, what? Did I miss something? I don't think we were here before. Could be wrong. Or maybe this is just how it starts. But, yeah, I guess we're letting it rock. I'm so rusty right now. Oh my God. To get with it. I'd rather just restart the level. I still have much to do. I can hear Dante taunting me. Be a little bit more patient with old Dante here. Oh. Vroom Vroom Bicycle for you. Good boy. Misses the 100 cuts there. We go again.
Oh, come on. The fun's just getting started.
All right, man. We'll hold your shit. Yo, throughout this entire playthrough, I have not used Sin Double Trigger at all. Like, zero. Look how he says roll guard and then he stabbed me. Okay, going vroom vroom. Coming back again.
Give it up.
I'm gonna get vroom-vroomed a lot, aren't I? I just get that feeling. The last judgment draweth nigh. What am I supposed to do with this man? Oh. Oh no, my controller died! Oh no! Okay. Jesus Christ. That's not working on him. Damn, vroom vroom. About to get downed. Dante invincible when attacked. Okay, so that one needs to be rolled out of.
Come here.
Take some time. Not a good move. Vroom vroom, man. Alright. Vergil's kicking my ass. I mean, as he should. I'm sorry, Vergil? Dante's kicking my ass. Away opportunities for damage.
Come here! Come here!
stop.
I'm trying to pull out Sin Devil Trigger now.
Live it up! Like juggling?
Jesus Christ. Dude, that... his motorcycle does so much goddamn damage. I gotta do it start to finish. It's the only way I can do this. Jesus Christ.
Blast!
Jesus Christ. I can't even bother. I gotta stop trying to even dodge those with some Dark Souls ass rolls. Getting a little bit better every time. Holy shit!
Yeah.
So close.
I still have much to do.
Well, I can say that I've figured out his tactics a lot better this time around. But still not quite. You should probably learn how to use the same double trigger. Hey Dante. Had to get up with the Gorgonzola.